I had a teacher in seventh grade named Mrs. Sorg, and she taught me chemistry and physics, and she was the most amazing teacher I ever had. She broke the subject down into applicable bite-sized pieces for us that we understood it, and it made it interesting and palatable and comprehensible to us.